The plate row is just another way to get some back work in with an easy object. Just bringing the plate into your body, hinged over at the hip, keeping your back nice and flat. And then you're just controlling in as you pull your elbows behind your body. Common faults again, not regarding tempo. This person's obviously just going to get bicep development out of that.